The Australian and Tasmanian governments have committed $576 million to build a new Bridgewater Bridge. This is the largest ever investment in a transport infrastructure project in Tasmania's history. The new bridge will include two lanes of traffic travelling in each direction. And the new bridge will include a 3-metre-wide shared path for cyclists and pedestrians. Boats will be able to travel under the new bridge, with the navigation height to match the Bowen Bridge. Building a new Bridgewater Bridge will change the way people travel between the north and south of the state and improve the connections for traffic travelling on the Lyell Highway towards New Norfolk. But we'll also maintain local access to Black Snake Road and Main Road in Granton. As part of the project, the Lyell Highway junction at Granton will be grade separated. And while rail isn't included on the new bridge, our design will make sure that the existing rail corridor can still be used in the future if it's needed. The speed limit on the new bridge will be a minimum of 80 kilometres an hour, which will help us to better manage noise impacts on nearby residents and businesses. The new bridge will deliver a more reliable journey for the thousands of people who travel across it each day, while maintaining local access to Gun Street, Old Main Road and Boyer Road in Bridgewater. Construction on this once-in-a-generation project is gearing up to start in 2022, and there will be cars driving on the new bridge by the end of 2024.